Oh, bruh. All right, so this is the start of our Batman series. I've been waiting actually so long to start this series. So I'm really, really excited. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm excited about this series, and hopefully you guys are as well. So make sure to smash the like on this video, and also make sure to hit the subscribe button and also ring that bell, okay? Ring the bell to make sure that you guys will get the notification for our next videos, all right? Let's go ahead and get started in this show. Yo, he look mad crazy in the dark, bro. Oh man, Batman Arkham Knight. Let's get it. All right, here we go. This is the start. This is where it all goes down. Come on. Okay. Hold on. Where are we at? We had a whole factory? Ain't no way. Ain't no way. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. A flower?
I've got you under my skin.
Is that my teeth?
Sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you
That's
here,
not.
in spite of a
Yo, that's
warning
a joker.
voice. Comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use
Men start
your
off dead.
fantasy. Wake up to reality. But each time that
I was
I
about to say,
just a
is he about to
touch
jump scare, bro?
you makes me stop
That would be horrible, bro. He opened his eyes and get to screaming, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. That would freak me out. Dude is dead and smiling. They just cremate him. What the freak?
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
I'm confused already. We like 30 seconds in this joint, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Heck yeah!
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
My man just cooling.
Thanks.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
All right.
Next service, waffles with
bacon. My man got a whole mask on. What's up with dude?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
The corner boo.
I'll have a word.
Yo, my man snitching, bro. My man, the whole. What's a male version of a Karen, y'all? Whoa, what would that even be? A Carl? Oh, that's not shit. Oh, it gotta be you. What is that?
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh, sh! Hey, yo! What the freak is going on? Yo, pop him, bro. Yo, this is crazy. Oh, yeah. Yo, bro, what's up with the game?
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Oh, dang. He look crazy, too. I don't think he playing. Yo, that's actually wild. They getting up out of here.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Ain't nobody in this joint. Oh! Oh!
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Oh, nah, not Two-Face. What, who's that, Penguin?
And worse.
Remember, man, Two-Face looks sick, bro. To stop them. Yo, people going crazy out here. People really running amok.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
We're gonna clean all that up.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Uh-oh. Let's go, baby, come on. We starting off on the top rope. Oh, my man going crazy. All right, what we do here? I don't know how to swing or nothing. Oh, hold up. Okay. Okay, so hold. To do a dive. Oh, snap. Okay.
No way I'm joining with Scarecrow.
Okay.
I like working for Two-Face.
Oh, we actually lit. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, we turning up. Hold on.
You made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip.
With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
Probably.
I won't let that happen, Jim.
My man going crazy.
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Dang.
Hey, Batman.
Oh yeah, blink of eye, I'm gone.
Every damn time.
I'm in the night. I'm in Batman, hold on. Alright.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Yeah, I'm here. Alright, here we go. Oh yeah, we can move. Mans can really move. Man, we out here gliding, bro. Oh shoot. I don't think we're supposed to do that. This is definitely gonna take some getting used to. Oh no, who's talking crazy down here? Look out, Mr. Bat. Oh yeah, hold on, look. Oh! Teach me how to play, huh? Oh yeah.
You're going down, Batman.
Oh lord. Can you teach me how to block? Dang. Oh, counter. Triangle. Alright, bet. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we getting busy now. We getting active. Get active, baby. Oh my! Yo, Batman, you gotta take it easy, bruv. Oh my, yo, I'm trying to hit my special real quick, bro. Leave me alone. Oh yeah. All right. Okay, this is actually pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. This is actually pretty cool. Oh my gosh. Okay, we just finished that little horde. Can I change my camera angle a little bit? Alright, so what does this do? Okay. Yeah, we out of here. We are out of here. Alright, cool. My man just walks. Nah, y'all ain't touching me. I need to figure out how I can get more health and whatnot. Go. We in here. Come on. We in here. Oh yeah, we in here. Get active, baby. Oh my gosh. Love it. Oh! Yo, I snapped, homie. Oh yeah. We just beating folk down. Yo, you good, bruv?
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. Come on.
I thought they were gonna kill
me. Hey, yo, they trying to.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
I don't even know what that means.
Did they get their hands on military hardware?
Even the odds. What the heck it got me doing? Oh my gosh. Yo. No way. Let's go. We out here. We out here. We in the Lambo.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Yo, we in the Lamb. We in the Lamb. Oh, this joint is mean, bro.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
This joint mean. Power slide.
Keep on the tail.
Oh my gosh, this joint is vicious, bro. I better move out of the way, cuz.
That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Oh my gosh.
5-6 has taken a directive from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
An RPG?
Please, Batman, you've got to stop.
Yeah, I'm trying to duck these jumps.
He's mine.
I ain't gonna lie. Let's go. We out here now. Come on. Come on. We're here with it.
Target's moving at high speed through Chinatown.
Let's go. We finally got him. Holy crap.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
What's up with it? What's up with it?
Where's Scarecrow?
Nah, bro. If you gonna talk, yeah, we gonna have to test that.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
Uh oh, he's snitching.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other.
Oh snap! Still broke that joint.
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
All right, let's go. We in there, baby. Come on. We in there. We in the Lamb.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Batman in the cut, baby.
No mess for you.
Batman in the cut, baby.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Let's go. Man's got a strap.
Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Bop. Yo, man's just serving straight hands, bro. What else can I do on here? Back, quick fire or fire. Okay. So, you coming out this joint or?
Well, that's made things.
Or poison ivy.
Sir, it's Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Oh, snap.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
She better get out that jump. Where your shoes at, huh?
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
Hmm?
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh, wow. Man's shooting RPGs. Hey, chill out, chill out, chill out.
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Are you sure it's him?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was...
Oh! Alright. Let's go. I was so confused what they wanted me to do.
60mm cannon operational.
Holy.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Oh, snap.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
This y'all crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, we going crazy now. my gosh. Holy crap. In battle mode. Let's go, hop in. What in the world going on here?
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Yeah, Jones actually fire.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
This Jones sounds so mean, bruh.
Okay.
Missile barrage level 1 ready. Oh my gosh.
Diagnostic stage complete.
Okay. Dang, what? So level 2. That's from level 1. Oh my.
Diagnostic stage complete.
Yo, this drone is crazy.
Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Crap. This joint crazy. That joint crazy. Alright, I definitely needed that. I definitely needed that. So now I'm a little bit more comfortable with the car.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panassa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Alright, I'm a little bit more comfortable with the whip now.
This is Commissioner
Let's go. Let's go, baby. Woo!
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrol.
Let's go, baby.
Tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it.
I need the isolation chamber prepped to the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing an ID.
Let's go. We burning out, baby.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Okay. Say less. Alright. Let's finish what we came here to do. But Jonah is actually like really, really dope.
You see the Bat's car? I'd like to go for a joyride in that thing.
It's that Lambo, boy. What you know about that? We almost there. What is that thing? Facts.
I thought we were under
attack. What is that thing?
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
We couldn't find Shorty no pants or nothing. You know what I'm saying?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
That's a special one for you.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
A little bit.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal? I studied horticulture at college.
Hey.
Maybe that's
little horn dog, boy.
Seem to want to hear it.
So would you, bro.
Screw you.
Oh, dang.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17.
Dang.
We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the tree.
The Riddler?
Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no
facts.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me...
Alright. Use the mission select. Select screen to select your next target in Gotham City. When locating a new supervillain or mission, they will be automatically added to the screen. Select this icon if you want to return hunting down Scarecrow. Okay. Alright. Here we go. The Riddler. Let's go for the Riddler real quick. My man out here cooling.
An update.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Alright, let's go. Let's go after Riddler real quick.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. He don't deserve it.
Dang. Yo, you going crazy.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends. Tonight's the night we finally break the bat.
All right. That's what you think, bro. That is what you think, bruv. Y'all gonna have to show me. I got mad hands. I ain't gonna count.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support.
Hey, back off. Back off from the whip, man. Back up.
Good evening, Mr.
Back up from the whip.
I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function on.
Oh?
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
My man just gave me iOS 12,000.
I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones.
Got the afterburners now.
You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will
not be spared, okay?
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me. Your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
And my man, the Riddler, going crazy. We got it. We gotta find this dude, bro. We gotta find this dude. This game actually kind of fire. I'm not gonna lie. It's a little difficult.
Well,
you gotta learn a little bit.
You are staring with stupefied incomprehension at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Nigma, sir. Otherwise, detective, I expect your patented brand of churlish silence. Rule the second. All gauntlets, cowl-integrated microphones, and other communications devices, bat-themed or otherwise, are to be switched off prior to the start of the test. Should you be caught using any of these, you will be expelled from the course. Rule the third. The use of purpose-built riddle-solving equipment is strictly prohibited. I am familiar with the contents of your utility belt, detective, and I will be evaluating any sudden additions over the course of this evening most suspiciously.
Wow.
Rule the fourth.
Dang!
In the event of fire or flood, I will be on hand to guide you to the nearest emergency exit. Assuming, that is, you are not too proud to follow my advice. In that eventuality, we will consider your stubbornly prideful suicide an admission of defeat. Rule the fifth. Do not ask for clues. Rule the
Yo!
Sixth. Should I, in my exasperation, choose to provide you with a clue, hint, obliquely meaningful insult, or any other form of assistance, you will not ask for further elucidation, but instead thank me for my kind generosity whilst adhering to the forms of address outlined in the very first rule. Rule the seventh. Bathroom breaks will be administered on a discretionary basis. Should we find ourselves...
Alright, he going crazy.
What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done.
Okay.
Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete... complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Oh, wow. Okay. We got afterburners, so come on.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test.
Let's go, baby.
Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just...
What the heck? Oh! Oh, Lord.
Would you like another attempt?
Let's go.
At that lap?
Let's go.
Faster, Batman. Faster. Tortoise and hare based allegorical narratives hold no truth here.
All right, there we go. Come on.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster. Can those flickering
pulses... We got to do this joint again.
Automatically adjusting course.
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
All right, last one. All right, start us up. Let's go.
Let's try that last lap again.
Start us up.
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you.
Yup, come on. Come on. Oh, Lord.
The other way, detective. Other way. Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance.
Let's go.
Succeeding if you actually begin.
Holy crap.
Congratulations, detective. You have defeated me.
That was actually really hard.
Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Where do I go?
Believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, detective. There's a lot more to come.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Let's go. If you don't get out of my way, bro.
Oh, God. What's he doing? Batman, he's got a freaking tank.
Who got a tank? I thought somebody wanted smoke. My bad. My bad. That's fire. This is fire right here. What's this? Yo. That's actually pretty crazy.
Start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Get him. That was fire. Okay.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Vertical blood. You already know what I need. Pick me up, cuh. You got the technology on deck, bruh.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Oh. Whoa there. What is this? Down obstacles and moves heavy. Wow, okay, so my man just gave us an upgrade on the fly.
How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Well, there's only one way here. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah, you already know what time it is. Holy crap. I'm going crazy. It might actually be an understatement right now. Holy crap. This thing is moving, bruh. It's just like a spider. What the heck am I doing? This is also Fast and Furious type.
Secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
All right, let's try. Oh my gosh. What the heck is going on? Yeah, we really moving. There we go. Figured it out.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
All right.
Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Look at your city. Abandoned in terror by those that fled. Torn apart by those who had nowhere to go.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
If that happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need him for?
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
If you ask me, he's paranoid. He's probably huffing too much of that gas.
I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me?
Great vantage point.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Okay. Oh, this is dope.
Got it, boss.
Keep your gun on him. We ain't taking any chances.
Where's the other one at? Okay, there we go.
Scarecrow's men still have a hostage at the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder,
okay,
and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Let's go. Let's see what it do. What in the world? Every time I need something, he's just going to send an airstrike? Oh, they ain't hear that? Suit up. Yo. I'm the Iron Bat. Come on. Let's get busy. Oh, yeah, it's fire. Okay, I'm digging the upgrade. Low-key digging the upgrade. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, that was fire. This is what I needed right here. Okay.
The liquid armor is more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to.
Okay.
You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Hey.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Yo, that is fire how he, like, explained everything.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? Did you just call that backup? What's happening? Shut up! He's trying to flush us out!
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in. If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in.
Remember, he's just like me or you. You put up
the new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them. And in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
Holy crap. Oh my gosh. That boy was quick. Move quick, boy.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
We working on that. We are working on that. Let's override that joint.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage.
Bet.
Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Appreciate you.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Let's go, baby.
I need to use both antennas to identify the...
Yo, that's actually fire, bro. What in the world?
If I can find both frequencies at the same location,
holy crap, I
know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
That might be it right here.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
That's the only jump that looked crazy.
I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
Alright. Alright, we might have to take the... We might have to take the whip, right? Go, baby.
Gas mask ain't gonna help. Toxin's too powerful.
It's cold, baby. It's going crazy.
Is that what I think it
Boom.
Is?
Yeah, you got bounce, bro.
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
Oh, nah. Oh, nah.
Of yours?
Stay here and I'll go find out.
All right, Batman. All right, so I guess we're going to end it here for episode one. If you guys enjoy episode one, then let me know by smashing a like, and we're gonna keep the series going. But you know, this is just the first episode, and y'all let me know if y'all appreciate the Batman gameplay. But thank you guys for watching. If you're new here, hit the subscribe button, ring the bell, and just make sure you join the family. But thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.